Hello, little Madras. How are you? I hope you all are well and doing good at home. Today I am taking your math class, and in this class we are learning a new number. And guess, we are learning a new number, number 3. Firstly, all of you look at the green board and put the date. Today's date is 14th July 2021 and day is Wednesday. Okay? How many fingers? Yes? These are two fingers. And which number comes after 2? Now, let's count my fingers. 1, 2, 3. Number 3. Which number comes after 2? Number 3. And today we are learning about number 3. So, see here on the green board some pictures. So, let's count with me one by one. Wow, flower. So count with me. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 flowers. Stars. Count with me. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 stars. Yes, yummy mango. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 mangoes. Okay? And now I am showing some objects and all of you count with me. Wow, these are ice cream sticks. So count with me. 1, 2, 3. 3 ice cream sticks. Okay. And after then, count these pebbles. 1, 2, and 3. Yes, these are 3 pebbles. Now, 1, 2, 3. How many apples are here? Yes. Again count. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 apples. Yes. Books. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 books. Count these heads. 1, 2, and 3. How many heads are here? Yes. Again count with me. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 heads. Okay. So now all of you open your notebook with me. All of you open your notebook. Smart Kids numbers 0 to 9. And open your notebook page number 18. Yes, today's date is 14th July. And our concept is number 3. See, a tricycle has 3 wheels. So, count these wheels. 1, 2, 3. How many wheels? 3 wheels. So now, ma'am will teach you how we will write number 3. Firstly, let's start. Now I put my pencil on top dot and I am going tracing work and little bit I am making curve again without pause. I am making curve. This is number 3. Similar process I am applying again. Yes, I put my pencil on dot and coming down dot to dot with the help of tracing work and I am making small curve. Again, I am making curve. This is number 3. Yes. I hope you will understand my point and you will do this notebook page with the help of your mom. Bye bye.